Hi, bestie. How are you? I hope you are doing good. As for me, I am doing fantastic. My name is Nati, and I welcome you to Manchi Teaches You / Manchi Teacher Hub. So after watching this video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. So today, bestie, I want us to talk a bit. We are talking about what? We are talking about emotional coaching for achieving your goals in 2025. No, bestie, I'm not in a hurry. Yes, 2025 is just around the corner. So I want you to take this. It's simple, but it's worth it. First thing first, relating emotional coaching to your goals. Listen, the journey to achieving your goals in 2025 isn't just about planning. It's also about strengthening your emotional resilience and self-belief. I'm here to help you align your heart and mind with your ambitions. Many people tend to ask me, Nati, why emotional coaching is important? Today I have that answer. Because before you start setting your goals, remember, your emotions shape your actions. Acknowledge your feelings and make sure they empower you rather than hold you back. You are capable of achieving anything when you believe in yourself. So we have few steps to follow. It's only 5 steps. They're so easy. Step 1, reflect on the past emotionally. Reflect on the past year, not just in terms of success or failures, but also emotionally. How did you handle challenges? What did you learn about your emotional strength? Take time to appreciate how far you have come. Then we go to the second step. Step 2, set SMART goals. Set SMART goals, emotionally supportive. When setting your goals, ask yourself, what goal will make me feel more confident? How can I achieve this in a way that feels kind and loving to myself? Setting goals with self-compassion will help you stay motivated. Then we go to step 3. Break it with emotional check-ins. Instead of just focusing on the task, break each step down emotionally. Check in with yourself. How do I deal at each milestone? Celebrate small wins with gratitude for your emotional growth. Step 4. Stay accountable emotionally. Accountability isn't just about checking off tasks. It's about being gentle with yourself when you slip up and remembering that you are worthy of success, no matter how long it takes. Step 5, celebrate progress emotionally. Take time to celebrate not only your achievement, but also your emotional growth. Every step forward, no matter how small, is a victory. You are becoming stronger, more resilient, and more confident every day. Remember, achieving your goal isn't just about the destination. It's about the journey of becoming your best self. Keep your heart full and trust that you're on the right path. Bestie, you got this.